stage of history.
Time for Thomas to leave. He had seen everything.